Justin Fiedler posted this video of catching Erik Jones on fire at Nashville Super Speedway's race. Justin's gun was malfunctioning, not releasing, ended up throwing sparks onto the ground and catching the fuel on the ground on fire. They were able to lap back around and bring the car back down to pit lane to get that tire changed. Not every day you get to see that.